And because you were sneezing at the time of the murder, I find you not guilty. Next case. See, the defendant, Mr. Joseph Underwood, is accused of sexual harassment by the plaintiff, one Mr. Joseph Underwood. How does the defense plead?
Not guilty, Your Honor.
Prosecution may proceed.
Thank you, Your Honor. I'd like to call the plaintiff to the stand, Mr. Joseph Underwood. Mr. Underwood, would you please tell us the events that led to you bringing these charges against yourself, Mr. Underwood?
Well, you know, it started off innocently enough. Flattery. I would compliment the jacket I was wearing or say nice cologne to myself. But soon after that, I'd be at the water cooler and I would start to play with my hair. Oh, I'd try to laugh it off, pretend that nothing was happening, but that seemed only to encourage me.
Did it end there?
No, sweet Jesus, I wish it did. I would rub against myself on elevators, stare down my top using a mirror, and always, always the suggestive comments. Then one day, I was in the washroom, and to my horror, I found that I was fondling myself.
Thank you, Mr. Underwood. I'm aware of how difficult this must have been for you. I have no more questions, Your Honor.
The witness may step down.
Thank you.
Your Honor, I would now like to call the defendant, Mr. Joseph Underwood, to the stand.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Underwood, how do you respond to these allegations?
Your Honor, I don't believe I did anything that I myself did not want me to do. I was asking for it. I always came to work dressed to the nines. I always had my first two buttons undone in my shirt, like I do now. And never once did I say anything to discourage me. You see, I'm a physical guy, very friendly, affectionate, and no one's ever had a problem with that before. Besides, Your Honor, I believe in that famous saying by the Beatles, all you need is love, although I don't much like their music.
Mr. Underwood, when I come across men like you, I can barely contain the vomit that is rising in my throat.
Uh-huh.
I see no other alternative than to issue a restraining order, which means that Mr. Underwood cannot come within 500 feet of himself. Case dismissed.
Thank you, Your Honor. Thank you. Thank you. Your Honor, I'm at it again.
Arrest this man.
I'm at it again, Your Honor. Your Honor, I want me. I hate me. I want...